I mean, we're happy that the homicide squad remained united, the attorney general remained united. Everyone kind of pulled together to make sure that this happens.